Well, folks, we have some really exciting news today about the podcast. So I've been waiting to talk about this for quite some time. It's been a long time coming, but now I can finally reveal what is in store for the Humanist Report. So I'm quitting. As of January 1st, a new host will be taking over, and that individual is H.A. Goodman. I don't know why I said that. I'm just kidding, of course. I'm so stupid. So I'm not quitting, of course. Basically, we are expanding the program, expanding to new platforms, and this really is a game changer. So, of course, I'm not quitting. And the new platform that we will be going on is MSNBC. I did it, folks. I got a show on MSNBC. I don't know what my problem is today. No, the good news that's actually real news is that the Humanist Report will be now streaming on Means TV daily.
Oh my God, have you heard the news?
Well, there's Hulu, Netflix, Amazon. Well, now Means TV.
Weird, right?
Join me, brother.
Several of the participants call themselves not just socialists, but even communists.
Ever hear of Karl Marx?
This is a game changer because the left, they always have to compete on these horrible social media platforms like YouTube and Facebook, and we deal with algorithmic suppression. We have to fight against, you know, right-wing extremism, and their ads dominate the platform. But what this does is it gives the show an opportunity to actually grow on a platform where we are right at home. So I could talk about whatever I want on Means TV, and I don't have to worry about YouTube demonetizing me. I don't have to worry about them hiding away my video if I say something that offends the corporate advertisers that oftentimes, you know, pay for YouTube ads. It's unparalleled freedom that I haven't experienced as a political commentator. And this platform is phenomenal. I first heard about Means TV on Chappelle Trap House, and I thought, this is a really, really good idea to basically take the Netflix model and create a space for anti-capitalist left-wing individuals who are craving this sort of content. It's a game changer, and I thought, I have to be a part of this. And now the Humanist Report is on Means TV, along with a lot of phenomenal content. You should go on there and watch Gaza Fights for Freedom by Abby Martin and Mike Preisner. Phenomenal documentary. There's also Struggle, which is about basically the 2004 election, how George W. Bush rigged Ohio in his favor. I mean, very reminiscent of what we're dealing with now with Donald Trump as he tries to steal this election. There's phenomenal content on there that caters to left-wing viewers who actually want to see non-corporate content. And I want all of you to stop what you're doing and go and sign up for Means TV. That is a way to support the Humanist Report, and also you can support Means TV, which is a platform that needs to grow, because this can be a game changer for left-wing content, where we can say what we want, we can criticize capitalism and corporate America, and we don't get penalized for it. So I'm giving all of you a coupon code. You can get 1 month free if you go to means.tv and you type in THR monthly, or you can get 50% off of an annual subscription by using the coupon code THR annual. And both of these coupon codes will remain active until the end of the year. And look, here's the thing, try it out. If it's not for you, that's perfectly fine. But sign up and watch some really great shows, including original programming. There's cartoons that are very similar to Rick and Morty, if that's your type of humor. try it out, and if you don't like it, you can cancel. That's what the 1 month is there for. But ideally, you subscribe and, you know, you support this platform so it can grow, so they can purchase more, you know, content, and this can actually compete with Netflix. I think that this really is the way to go for leftists, and it's so important that we grow spaces like this. This is the first time that the left is competing with competitors like Hulu and Netflix, because we have really large platforms like TYT that competes with, you know, the traditional cable news outlets like MSNBC and CNN. But we haven't had this on the left to where we're competing directly with Netflix, to where when you look for streaming apps, you see Means TV right there with Netflix. And this is a game changer. So I definitely want you to support it. And also, there's a lot of great content that I know you're going to like. If you watch this channel and you watch other shows on YouTube, like, you know, David Dull and whatnot, Secular Talk, you name it, you're going to like what you see. And this doesn't mean that I'm leaving YouTube. Of course, we still have to stay on YouTube and compete. But this is part of my plan to grow the show, to grow the Humanist Report. The audio podcast has also expanded. We are now on Spotify, as well as Google Podcasts. We also are working to grow our Facebook page with TYT. So now when you go to TYT's Facebook page, you will see Humanist Report videos posted. So we have to make sure that we are growing and we can compete in other spaces against the right wing, who has lots of money. They have basically unlimited sums of money from wealthy people to advertise for them. But we don't have that. So we need to compete on those platforms still, I think. But also, we have to grow this space, grow platforms like Means TV to make sure that the left can actually become competitive and viable in a very, you know, oversaturated market. But what's interesting is that nobody else is offering this type of content. Nobody else is offering anti-capitalist content. So I'm thrilled about this. I've been a fan of Means TV, and now to be a part of Means TV is pretty dope. And I've been hinting at this for a while, you know, wearing shirts of Means TV and whatnot on the program. So yeah, I'm just super excited. I want everyone to please, please, please give it a try. Use the coupon codes and check it out. And, you know, let me know what you think. If you have any recommendations for things that I should watch, then definitely tell me in the comment section. And I look forward to seeing you all watching the Humanist Report on Means TV. Check it out. This is really, I think, a game changer for the podcast, and I couldn't be happier about this. It's really exciting for me to actually announce something that is positive for a change on the Humanist Report, because usually it's just bad news after bad news after bad news, but this is genuinely good because I feel like the left needs this. We need our own space, and we have it now with Means TV.
You know... You know the thing. You're getting nervous, man.